Project DIY stands for Project Do It Yourself. It is an advanced manufacturing camp for high school girls at local Denver public schools. The idea of Project DIY is to get young women engaged in careers that are non-traditional for women to be in, such as welding, machining, and engineering graphics, mechanical design.
The sorts of programs like Project DIY are so important for young girls to have those hands-on, exciting, and engaging learning opportunities because in so many ways, girls are being told that STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math isn't for them. And the Women's Foundation believes that every girl can succeed in STEM and should have the opportunity to pursue her own passions. STEM programs like Project DIY make it possible for girls to develop the skills needed for career success in STEM fields and to discover how fun it is too.
It's been really great to like see all these women who are in the engineering field. It's been really cool and to participate in all these engineering activities. It's a really great way to learn more about women in the engineering field and women in STEM careers, and it's a great way to learn more about an engineering field which doesn't sound very appealing as just a general thing. Like if I ask my friends if they would ever consider doing engineering, it's more like, oh my gosh, no, I'd like, you know, get dirty and I don't want that.
It's like the hands-on experience that you wouldn't get from a textbook.
And it shows you like a lot of different things. It's not just designing or just machining. It incorporates it all.
I'm still thinking about going to college. Now I'm thinking about being an engineer or going into the medical field, but I want to go to CCD.
I didn't change like my opinion of what I can do. It's just like we learned so much so quickly, and just thinking about like how much I could learn over like a whole college career and then like beyond that and into the workforce. Like, it's just incredible how much I could learn in just this one field or like this one set of fields, and then beyond that, there's just, I don't know, it opened my mind about how much more I can do in the future.
Project DIY is such an inspirational opportunity for girls to learn not only about the careers available in advanced manufacturing, but to learn to see themselves in those careers. It was so exciting to see the enthusiasm the girls have for all that they've learned and how much their minds have been opened through this experience.
It's great. I actually feel like I did something productive with my summer. It's life-changing for a lot of females, you know. It opened my eyes to a lot of things.
If I could say anything to the Women's Foundation of Colorado, I would say thank you for bringing this opportunity. I can't explain in words really how much I can see the girls benefit from this experience. And without the Women's Foundation of Colorado helping us with that, helping us do that, you know, we couldn't have made that happen.
The Women's Foundation of Colorado and the Community College of Denver, together we are powerful. With Project DIY, we are changing opportunities, improving opportunities for girls to achieve economic success in STEM careers.